New this morning, the DOJ is dropping insider trader investigations into three senators, but North Carolina's Richard Burr is still under the spotlight. He and three other lawmakers were accused of selling millions in stock before the markets crashed. They all deny any wrongdoing. Senator Burr says he's cooperating with this investigation.